Yes, your answer is correct.
Answer!
Listen, David DPD. In it, and I silent. So, principal, sir, give an accident in England. Good, David.
Huh? Hello!
Hello.
What strange man?
What have you got to do with it?
Here's a white.
Eyes a little gray.
That means you are now a handy old man.
David, be serious. So, David, I will ask you two questions. One is easy and another is difficult. So, David, my first question to you is, if say, speed of light is x and the distance between star and Venus is y. So, tell me, what is the circumference of the 109-sided regular polyhedron whose surface coincides with the railway employee's white spurs?
White spurs?
Yeah.
Like that?
No.
Not answer?
Be fast.
Okay. Yes! The answer is 2070 centimeters!
No, David. You have made a slight mistake because the answer is 2777 liters.
You call this a slight mistake?
Yeah.
Slight?
Yeah, slight.
I said 2077. You said 2777. What type of mathematics are you?
Principal sir, as David has given wrong answer, then I can't pass David in mathematics exam.
That means a fifth examination. Give me my refund.
Wait, David. But tell me how much amount you have to refund me.
Amount, give me this.
No, David. You are not allowed. Do on paper.
Give me this. Give me the pen. Here's the pen.
Don't have any sense. Okay, do my please.
Yeah, do my.
There's a camera. Oh, you can see. Hold on. Touch it. Shut it.
Yes! I got the answer. Come here. The answer is.
David, this shows that your calculation is very perfect and this has got with me and this institution. So David, let me tell you that this was my hard question to you.
No!
So David, you have passed the mathematics exam. So there is no refund. What you call me? Angry old man.
You call me clumsy fellow? So, dear parents, every school imparts the best education to their students. They put their heart and soul to make every student a good citizen. Then, the chance of refund never arrives. And never ever encourage such type of day. Thank you.
An important announcement.